Wow, that test was really hard.
Yeah, but I'm glad I could study with you guys.
Let's do our best on other classes. Yes, let's. Well, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Once upon a time, there were four unhappy friends in the university.
Friends are okay, but I really want a pretty girlfriend. But with this fat body... Praise God, make my body slender.
At school, I have a friend, but at home, I'm all alone. If only I could get a nice pet to take care of. God, can you please send me a friendly animal for a companion? Any kind is okay. I will love it and care for it. I promise.
Dear God, I've been praying the same prayer since I was 13. But won't you please let my breath grow? I want to meet a nice and cool boy. Please, God.
We'll graduate university in a few months. But I don't have a job. And I can't find an agency to promote my comedy talent. God, if you are listening, please let me succeed in the entertainment world, okay? And soon.
But at that time, God will be busy.
The Tonight Show in Heaven with your host, God, Tonight Guest, Julio, and Queen Elizabeth. And now,
Yes, sir! I tell you, it was a hot day down in hell today. Yes, sir, really hot.
How hot was it?
Well, I tell you, it was so hot, Satan was torturing all the new souls wearing nothing but a thong. What about humans? Gotta love the humans, right? You hit them and you know what they say? Ouch! What does that even mean? Ouch! But enough of this hilarity. We have a really great show for you folks tonight. We have...
Chris walking to the door.
Thanks, Nathan. Well, let's see what new prayers have come in since I was killing out there. That's not a joke, you idiot. This is my day job.
Sorry.
This guy again.
Hey, God, what the man? I did ask for a big stick.
I told you before, you were pleasuring yourself while praying. So maybe I didn't hear you right.
What am I supposed to do with this thing?
You really want me to answer that? Yes, good, good. That was funny. Okay, who else we got here? Here's another one for big tits. Why? I never get that.
Please God, make my body slender.
Okay, you want to be slim. Maybe get a peloton? Oh, so you want an animal, do you? Well. I have an idea.
Why God call us?
We tell you, want to sleep in bamboo, pray with tears.
Tears, bamboo.
I have one last job for you fellows.
We do job, then retire?
Yes, I promise. All the tires and bamboo that you want.
Okay.
What job who we kill?
Students or ninjas?
I hope students. Students more dangerous.
It's one student, a little girl.
Did God send you?
Yes, ask from God.
Are you a glitter?
I only asked for one fine friend, but God sent me three of you. Thank you, God. Oh, and look at you. You are so cute. And you are so soft. I've waited so long. Will you be my best friend forever and ever?
Friend? Friend?
Oh, I already love you so much.
Okay, while they're taking care of the girl, I have a brilliant idea for those other two.
To do. I have to go meet him on his home turf. Well, here I go.
Your personality is terrible.
But it doesn't really matter, right?
Right, because superficial beauty is number one.
I promise to be faithful to you until you get fat again.
And I promise to love only you until your chest falls down. Ha 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 ha! So happy!
And so, the couple with body image issues spent many happy years together, enjoying each other's superficial beauty, until that beauty faded. As for the zombie pandas, they finally stopped eating people and enjoyed a happy retirement with lonely girl who loved them from the bottom of her pure and gentle heart. But let's not forget the ambitious boy.
God, you have granted the wishes of all of the others, but not me. Why not? I only want to make people happy. I know I have the talent. I only wanted you to give me a chance, but you don't believe in me, do you? Well, you, God, I believe in myself now. With my talent, nothing can stop me. Nothing.
Meanwhile, up in heaven.
I tell you, it's getting really crowded down in hell these days.
How crowded is it?
Well, it's so crowded that some of the souls moved to the Tokyo commuter chains to enjoy all the empty space. Yes, I'm a funny god. Funny. funnier than that stiff Anubis, I want to tell you. The only thing Anubis wants is...
Hey! I like having the big stick! Is this heaven? Well, I guess it's the Tonight Show. But hey, you wanna be the new god of heaven?
No, that's okay. You can do it. You have big stick and everything. I just wanna host the Tonight Show.
Damn!
Hot down in hell these days.
How hot is it?
It's so hot, Satan was blending the new souls with his butter knife.
And so, in heaven and on earth, all of our characters found their comfortable place. And we hope for the same for all of our loyal viewers these many years. But now, the time has come to close the book on McKim-zemi's stories. Thank you all, and good night.
ごめんなさい。